All police officers at the state capitol now have body cameras. The rollout began in January and is now complete. Documenting interactions benefits both the officers and the public when it comes to accountability and safety. Capitol police vehicles have had dashboard cameras since 2016.